outside your house. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels, but they gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but we're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight. Hard as I worked all day, I'm gonna work hard loving on you. Spin you all over that dance floor, right out of them high heel shoes. And when you're ready to quit, baby, we can slip right out of that barroom door. And when I take you home, don't worry, babe, I'm gonna kick them off on the porch. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but we're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight.
Gotta move these stakes a little, push all this dirt, and then till everything up tomorrow and lay sod. Should be pretty quick. Did all the sprinklers already. It's a pretty nice day out. It's supposed to be the eclipse today, but didn't see it up here, so that kind of sucked. Out here today, tilling up, mixing in the compost before we put down sod. We're doing approximately 1,800 square feet, I think. Getting sod delivered in about, hopefully an hour. Should be done tilling. Get done. Quick little walk around the truck while I just sit around here waiting. SoFlow stacks. Just waiting. Looks pretty good though. Kind of hard to tell, some of the ground's wet, but moved a few sprinklers, one there, one right over there, and one over by that tree. That was pretty quick, nothing too difficult. So, quick little introduction of myself. I'm 21 years old. I founded the business when I a little after I turned 21. It was it was back in November of 2016. Turned 21 September. Been doing pretty well this summer. This is just a subcontracted job we're doing. This place we're working at, it's a cemetery. It's I think it's called Olinger Highland, something like that. It's off I-25 and 104th out in Thornton. Right by Home Depot, which is pretty nice. Rented the skid from there yesterday. Can run over and get parts whenever you need. Pretty quick job. I think I got subbed out at $2,500 for this. With also one employee that the guy, he's paying for to work here. So that saves me a little bit of money. After Bobcat and tool rental, I'll make about roughly $2,000 on this for a 2-day job. Not too bad. Would have been done, probably would be wrapping up right now if we weren't waiting on this guy, but shit happens. So the sod guy ended up never coming. He apparently got so lost, so we sent him home, getting an order in the morning. Oh, I love these things. Street legal fucking drag racing right here. Let's see what we can get into. Oh shit, this minivan. No one likes driving in traffic, but when you got stacks in the sunroof,
It's not that bad.
You already know I'm gonna floor it under this bridge. I just came out here today to take another video of the finished product over here. Everything we did looks pretty good. They are not watering this grass enough though. So that's on them if it dies. Not really anything we can do about that. I told them to run it for at least an extra cycle more than they are. But it's pretty dry, so I'm not sure what they're doing. And I made sure all the sprinklers cover everything pretty well, and still the majority of the area out here is looking pretty dry, but like I said, that's on them. We ended up adding another strip on both sides of sod too. Just one on this side, one up at the top, just to make it a little bit wider, because the way it was set out in the plan, it left a big gap up there where there was just dirt, and it looked pretty horrible. So we had some extra sod, so we ended up just throwing it on there, and it looks pretty good. Hopefully they start watering more. I'm gonna have to give them a call and make sure they can get more water out here, because it's definitely gonna die pretty soon if they don't do that. Alright guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope you have a great day. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe as well. I'm gonna be trying to post about one video a week, maybe two, for the first few months of my channel, and then try and ramp things up a little bit to maybe three or four posts a week. And hopefully by then I'll have something new in store for you guys that will be putting out a lot of good content. My Instagram is in the bio below. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.